Are you struggling with lighting your streams when you game or when you need to take those product shots? Well, in this video, I'm going to take a quick look at the Elgato Keylight Air and how this will help level up your streams and those product reviews. Also, stick around to the very end as I will also share two quick tips on how to use this light with those product shots. So roll that intro. Hey everyone, Bernie here, bringing you the best tips and tricks to help enhance your gaming and streaming experience. Also providing you the latest tech news and reviews on the market. So if it's your first time coming here, please consider subscribing. I also stream on Facebook Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, so check me out over there. I will also leave links to everything we talk about here and the gear I use in the description box down below. Have you been tirelessly searching the web to find the perfect lighting for your streams and your product reviews to look more professional? We've all been there. So today I will take a quick look at the Elgato Keylight Air. I will do a quick unboxing, go through some of the specs, share my thoughts on why I believe this is the best lighting that you need for most of your applications. Let's go. This is Elgato Keylight Air, the smaller brother to the original Elgato Keylight. It was released last year to answer the call of those who thought that the original Keylight was way too big and expensive. Let's get to the unboxing. Here's the box, so let's open up this bad boy. Bleed, check. Cut side, check. Let's open it up and see what's inside. The first thing we see is the instructions on the cardboard with text that's easy to read and pictures to assist with the setup process. Next, we have the Keylight Air panel itself. We then have the weighted base. Here's the box of accessories, AC adapter, and AC plug, and ball head and mount. And finally, the telescopic pole. So let's get this assembled. Here's the price and some of the specs of the Elgato Keylight Air. It costs $129.99. It's an LED panel with 1400 lumen output. The color temperature is from 2900 to 7000 Kelvin. Its soft illumination, app-enabled, ensures direct Wi-Fi connection to your PC, Mac, iPhone, or Android device for easy control using the Control Center app. And it works with Stream Deck. So, what are my thoughts and recommendation? The Elgato Keylight Air is a very well-built Wi-Fi product that can be used for many applications. I love the small compact size and the ability to control it with your mobile device and desktop application. The brightness and color temperature sliders are great, and it's just so easy to control, especially with the integration of Elgato Stream Deck. Although the price of $130 might turn away some people, just remember, you do get what you pay for. Would I recommend this light? Yes, I would definitely recommend it to gamers, streamers, and content creators. I just love seamless integration, and Elgato knows how to make their products work together. But hey guys, before I can continue, please do me a big favor. If you're finding value in this video, smash that like button, hit that bell notification so you don't miss out on future videos on this channel. Stay tuned as I'll be focusing on more quick tip videos and also reviewing Elgato's newest microphone, the Wave 3. Question of the day, what do you think of the Elgato Keylight Air? Is this the type of light you've been looking for? Leave a comment down below. I'd love to hear from you and see what you guys think. All right, since you guys have stuck around to the very end, here's two quick tips on how to use this for your product shots.
First, detach the light, and you can use it to light your product from multiple angles to help create some lighting effects. Next, attach it to Elgato's multi-mount arm, and you can light your products from above to give you some amazing light for some top-down shots.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed those quick tips. I know they weren't too long, but play around with the light, see what you can do with it. And if you've enjoyed this video, you'll probably enjoy watching these videos over here. So please click on the screen and you can go watch them right now. And with that said, guys, thank you for checking out the channel. And remember, I'm here to help level up your gaming and streaming journey. Take care, God bless, stay safe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.